I wanted to bring back the spirituality of Hawaiian design and share it with the world.